Inside the lungs, oxygen from the air is exchanged for waste carbon dioxide from the bloodstream. This process of external respiration takes place in hundreds of millions of microscopic sacs called alveoli. Oxygen from inhaled air diffuses from the alveoli into the pulmonary capillaries surrounding them and is pumped through the bloodstream. Carbon dioxide from oxygen-depleted blood diffuses from the capillaries into the alveoli and is expelled through exhalation.